lop tu cham lo li test le tharing kan zo lop chin shiba thanda south asia and the contemporary world ti ki any maps the cartoons ti kan lim ma te she shu yi thanda lop tep nang lo li ya south asia the contemporary world ti kan li ya maps mix ye yo mar te yi ne ge nganju ki south asia nang lo lo lumba khari khari yi me da dige ki location di khen go pe mi si ke chim bure chesa di nang lo ya ngi location kan da nganju ki mix ye gi tanda South Asia the contemporary world ti nang lo ya lungba ma chuk du jur wa dige gi ani location dige cha san ji khen go pe mi si ke chim bure ta di chan zo mo chhe be gi thon ni ta pe na cha shen ti wa nang lo ya ani tu sto chi le si ro location to stindeste ani dinang lo la ta thiwa du sli rwa thiwa le backup de liya khaza nge ma shu yu le ja backup de liya ani map khran kan liya thujun geography lo locate na wala shin na ya mare wa political science kap de liya khran chul ya mix e gi maps nang ma re che za answer sheet nang lo ra liya le sho nang lo ya thi gu du ani thi da di ta ngaz du tux thi re penacha sha rajina Thangbu Delhiya, an important country, but it is not considered to be a part of South Asia. The map nanglo si origina A, ngadu China rwa. Cheza map nanglo liya China di khar resha. A indu, ani kyaan zula China che, and pajo dhila quote A. Taana she niwa Delhiya, the country has a successful ani democratic system. Ta di nang lungba nga nanglo ni successful democratic system di khandi re. Nganju gi, the successful democratic system di lungbanga di nanglo ni sri lanka wa cheza sri lanka di bi re twa so you go like sri lanka p so but there this country has had both civilian and military rulers to lubanga nanglo ne in civilian da ani military ruler ni cha yong tu lungba di khar re bangladesh wa so bangladesh ko location di khar re sha ni d okay so you go like this dine shiva delia this country had constitutional monarchy lungbanga di nanglo ne constitutional monarchy lungba di khandi re location ma su sive kap delia it's Nepal cheza Nepal di kharesha C so okay and dagana shingi nga di nanglo ne an island which was a sultanate till 1968 the island thing was option ni mashmi do di nanglo ne obviously Maldives ra e di so Maldives e tuks non le ti wake up the answer tuks man nga de map nanglo ya location mix it locate tin na nguma re okay ta dine cartoon thangbo delia duks chiji li ra ta cartoon di nanglo la nganju ki cartoon di di identify che di pmc ki khechmu cha de re di exact identification google wa ta pen cha cha urna kyan de si a di mi di sure it is pervez musharraf musharraf im ba di ngaju khandes ngo thugris na kyan ju ki pung ba dele yasi a de musharraf san lab du wa so di ne ngaju ngo thugre di mai be gi quran gi khanda cartoon gi tong ba de ge ne ngaju khala khansam che ha gu du wa ta di ne ngi ba di khare khechmu sna kyan de si a quran gi I'm always good at calculation la du wa cheza calculation khari calculation la gore di ngaju ha khuwa go gore chidan quran gi cartoon di gi khari chhen go sna kyan wo del ngob del ya si da kan si dwa the cartoon comments on the dual role of Pakistan's ruler Pervez Musharraf as the president of the country and as the army general cheza Pervez Musharraf ki ani Pakistan ki thanda as a prime as a president thang da na sing as an army general as a ruler wa ruler ki role ni yana because as a president yana as a army general di ki any ki role ni dual role jwa di kan comment shik dwa so di galan ki di si jawe kap de lan khora nga calculation pe mi si yapu use law ta khandes calculation yapu yori te si a kyan zu gi de siv rajina di lamsa dress khoran ha ko dwa di as a president re dwa civil dulu khon dwa ta niwa delia sia dela kurangi as a army general role she dwa cheza pakistan the rule chia la kirangi as a president gi jablo lia minus de dwa president gi jablo la ani tanda army general ta kanda mangmi gi jabte mewa ra ji na ani kharresha zero res la du mimangi digas effective yungu yomare mimangi kanda khali nyingi ma res la gor okay rule ki effectiveness di mewa che ta niwa delia kina ani pakistan the ruler as a army general che army general ki ya army general himbaj kala lumba ki president di ani backup man a president member che as simply as an army general ki rule chevra ji na this effective higher kas na the calculation di one ridwa ta niwa delia kina ngi ro army general ke che ani di gang ya ani kina lumba ki president himbara ji na ani kharresha ta dipe messi gi ani effective sashudre okay so kirangi president kada pakistan rule chebe kap delia president k ki diablo le ya ani army ki backup yo na ani kasa rule di pe me si success yung yo res la go re ken swe shi zan ya di cho chik ne ken sa do je yo re khasa na di role chi gi chi le ya thama thap shu le khora ma khanda pakistan ki ani present ship ne ma sa swa ke ta khanda di ki calculation di ken ken swa ti re ta board nang lo ya ani thiwa pe na cha sha na ra kante rojli she was na what does this cartoon ani represent and this cartoon represents the ani dual role of Pakistan's ruler Parvez Musharraf as the president of the country and as the army general okay then a second question the what does the equation speak about Della you can say that this equation speaks about the dominance of military or the power of military over administrative that is president in Pakistan okay ani subha delia I'm always good at calculation what does this represent ani delia you can say that it shows the nation that Musharraf wants to command the country militarily and administratively both to strengthen his power because president's survival is not easy without military support kaisa na pakistan nang lo lia as a president rule chiku chive kap delia kirang la jablo lia ani military ki backup mena and rule the effectively zero re dwa chezan dinde du ani kyang ki as a president rule chie la khanda lumba di pakistan rule chie la kyang ki yakshu kharasana president che ani both as a president and as army general rule chie varjina ani kyang ki rule di ta pet khora effective sa shur va re na bani tu re dwa so that's why you know you dig and dichhen go re shin la bere all right let's move on to the next cartoon di cartoon de la sivrajina ta kyanzu gi cartoon thanda yan tribal level kap de la wo description to di link mar ta lo di di ta ngazu gi thangbu cartoon de la ta ngazu first of all let's identify okay thangbu de ya this sivrajina what does this line represent they can see to ya ko chin sivrajina kuran ran ya ta khala kasam de sevu yoe bare ta kyan sela masela de na khar tiers na sinala hotliners la ni thanda thamsin khora rang gan yo re okay ta di mayin begi sujo delia tiger di you can see it is written on the tiger itself this is ltd e then the line the tiger ni the balance chinge di you can see it over here this is rajapaksa the president of sri lanka quran 2005 ne 15 for the president re ta ga nashing gi ya nanin 2019 la kyuche ta thanda sri lanka ki president wa chezan di ki cartoon di ki it shows the itni conflict between the sinhala and the indian tamils okay di para the khaisna sinhala di ani nganju tanda sri lanka ki majority itni group di che ruwa ani di da kangi tingi di sur sana ngazu da ltte ruwa group ltte di tamil tanda indian tamils dige timba khaisna indian tamils tinju ki ani tamil ilam goyus tane ta khada nyokta dire so it's a sri lanka la khazang ngazu chang wake up dile khasi wi ma khronju problem dile itni conflict dirwa so dinde itni conflict hi wake up dile it is very difficult for it was very difficult in fact for Rajapaksa the leader of Sri Lanka to balance between these two kai sina khuran gi sinala hardliners lekdo hardliners lawa ka tawa thaku dikhe de la gor wa sinala hardliners tinju gi khanda chawang in gurgi yo mare cheza kesi rajapaksa gi sinala hardliners khunju la khala nyanga dov ra ji na ani ltte gi nyokra lang gi ore ta ltte di kab de la khanda sri lanka as per the sri lankan government ltte the terrorist group chade gor wa tha di chi che khunju gi rajapaksa gi ya ltte gi demand sike la khala nyanga do bra chi na sinala hardliners tinju gi support la gi ore khunju gi khala nying gi yomar and sinala dige di thanda sri lanka la majority chade ra che to di de khunying ni gi paral balance chi di pe mi si khapu yore ti khapu yin ba di kya ju rajapaksa kya si the balance chi wake up de liya thapas kan la ani khobe gap chu du so it's very difficult to you know walk on a rope so this actually shows the difficulty of Sri Lankan leadership in trying to balance between the Sinhala hardliners and the LTTE okay kunyi pa ngi paral kan the peace le la pemisi ki kangi shuk chambu yor khan peace me ora jina Sri Lanka kangi da gara rwa thama thap su dele thanda Sri Lanka kangi se go de gyumjen kon khars na LTTE leader 2000 kan da 9 lab LTTE me ocha be chuni ta khasa Sri Lanka ki kangi de me ocha rwa cha di kap de ya ta cartoon tv kap de la kangi yue kap de li chos ti rwa chu din de ki balance khapu yu de yungor ani si langa la pis yung ay chetula kuni ngi paral ya pis yung ay di pe misi kech mucha deyore okay so board nang lo liya for example ta dige di chiva dingi pass question paper ta ya khashe tagas indi question dindi duwa dindi ma thengyo dindi re okay di indi thamu dele what does the cartoon represent this cartoon represents the ethnic conflict between LTTE and Sinhala hardliners or Sinhalas okay which animals do represent Sinhala lawa kapela ani Sinhala represents chingedi lion and LTTE and tiger okay then what does Sri Lankan leadership speak in the cartoon so din nakabla you can say that Sri Lankan leadership is supposed to balance both the Sinhala hardliners and Tamil militants while negotiating peace which was very difficult at that time okay then next telia you can see a cartoon this is indo pakistan relations kan redwa ta din I can see rajna you can see this man is of course Manmohan Singh can the kanda turban din ngoshing dwa pagri lagwa ngaju kya ka kelia tine sujo delia you can make it out this is Parvez Musharraf okay ta desi was kunyingi ki paral delia you can see this one okay di thandangaju sent back din dwa border area la thungu dwa so di kapela it's known as like bunkers like dwa and there can see the dwa maze of bunkers la re the maze of bunkers can ga see region indo pakistan relations che progresses from a maze of bunkers to a maze of dialogue tables and ga la the dwa can di la di ki relationship thungu dwa maze of bunkers ne and maze of dialogue tables la yarki chin yo res la progress stories la dwa so the maze of bunkers la na khar re di kyan chu gi ngaju bunkers ti ke mang che khwa thwa yo res na borders border la thwa yo wa so maze la ka te ya di la gor to lo ngaju nam ju maze na di dwa ti ti te le ya ani maze la gor so maze la ka te ya kan da langa di ge de phus to bu rus dwa so di ki khar te ngor la or jina indo pakistan relationship di ani maze of bungers the bungers thing as a border area thoyer ran border lang as a mangmi lagor wa so this actually refers to military confrontation ma ta dige kol che ta dine nanglor kyan de sivajna kupya the tables mangu shush twa di khar chong gos na ani maze of dialogue tables so this is dialogues okay ta negotiation di lagor cheza jaga ta pakistan ge ani the table ta ku kya jule kya si da mangbu pe dwa khais ne kya ga ta ani pakistan paral ya dialogue ta negotiation pe mangbu yongo rwa ine kangi se thu yo mar ta da budo okay so dinde endu kya ga ta pakistan ge relationship di ani military confrontation ne nyama ma le ta ta tis ya dre military confrontation ne ani khari kan phabirs na ta da negotiation table kan phabyo res ma nyama gya byo rwa ta ta da ta de chal ma me bache mang che konju khanda dialogue ngi ne khuni ngi paral ya conflict pe mang bu yo rwa che za conflict dige di setup che che dulia ta military confrontation ne ta da yarge dro dwa nang lo ya ta kan da dialogue tables kan yo ine dialogue tables ti kang chi grem dwa dialogue tables khar to pe mang bu dwa khoi ani maze re dwa maze of tables ne not easy okay so they are finding ways to negotiate in order to solve the conflict between these two and it's not easy because they have been having so many negotiations okay did you know hence wa teacher ta manjugi for example tive nangloliya identify the leaders in the country and the country to which they belonged lelo perwa you can say Manmohan Singh of India and Parvez Musharraf of Pakistan what does the maze of chairs and tables and the bunker represent in the cartoon maze of chairs and tables represent the dialogues or the negotiations between India and Pakistan and the bunkers represent the military confrontation okay and what does the cartoon want to convey on india pakistan relationship you can say this cartoon talks about the complex relationship kasana khuni para relationship the simple marer wa pe conflict dige the complex huge re so talks about the complex relationship between india and pakistan and the complex dine yarge drodwa nema ngand military confrontation ne so and the progress of khane yarge drosha progress of india pakistan relationship from military confrontation to negotiation all right okay let's move on to the next cartoon the cartoon dela siv rajna kyans te sia thangsho kon ti sia rangjo ti khari cartoon di khari kaji kang ri shala na sak submit kan re twa dine kyans te sia niwa delia di mi mang bus twa ti obviously you can make it out these are the leaders of the various members of sak okay ta dine sumo dela kyans thona na ya di ani dir de कुप्या टेबल नांगलो ने क्यागा तां पाकिस्तान की अनि कुप्या द टेबल दी पेट कोरो दुन ल डिक दुआ ओके दुन ल डिक छे अनि मांडा डाउ शा दुआ डम डम ल शा गुई दी क्युम जें खारेस लावर छिना साख लावे कप दिलिया चितां इट्स अ ग्रुप ऑफ कंट्रीज राइट एन्ड साक समिट ल त छुङदु खरि छोजना ति मल्टिलेटरल लुङबा दिन्जु अनि ग्रुप ति कि त प्लेटफर्म छ दिगो हो वा तेंज छ दिगो हो त खुन्जु कि सा खुरांग लुङबा दिगे छजाङ कि काङे से दि काल कामे नङ गु यो ते हि ने के छुङदु खति छोबे कप देलिया थम थप जु देलिया अनि फाप्स दि खन त इन्डिया पाकिस्तान कन्फ्लिक्ट खोर रङल फाप दे छे अनि चितङ खुरांग कि सा साउथ एशियन नेशन्स खुरांग कि प्रब्लम काल छ लाग छ तु यो मारे Okay, because most of the times, you know, the SAARC summits always ends in dealing with the Indo-Pakistan any conflicts. Tinde yebe kap deliya ani kunju khar la gosla na cheza khuni ngi kupya dam la shago ekum je dire ale thambun ye liya ani SAARC summit success yon shil thambun ye la khiran ni problem khari yona dige di ani resolve ches di cheza na ni shine ngaju chongdu chogi dasla che cheza chongdu nanglo lo shu min dwa chama pa lo chin dwa khan sana chongdu di khan chongdu khadu chogra jine ge chongdu di ani indo pakistan gi conflict ara kal discuss che che chongdu di SAARC di khadu successful shiras chagi yo mare So that's why the chairs of India and Pakistan has been arranged in a different manner. Okay, kind of like, can I need thambu? Can I need any problem resolved? Then, any dinner, ngazu, any chongdu chogi nasa. Then, that's under this year, which can I puni ngi problem resolved? Chairs, the kupya korang jam shagui kumze. That dinner, which is okay. That thiva nanglo ngazu ki that Sivarajina, which even is depicted here. You can say this even depicts SAARC. Okay, SAARC summit. What message is being given by the placement of seats in the cartoon with respect to India and Pakistan? So you can say that the placement of seats with respect to India and Pakistan in the cartoon shows the Indo-Pakistan conflict and the SAARC summits mostly spent on dealing with the Indo-Pakistan conflict. Okay, this is the question. So what does this cartoon depict? Ani, you can say this cartoon depicts the failure of SAARC summits since the platform of SAARC, platform of SAARC, the khare multilateral platform. So the platform of SAARC, which is a multilateral platform, is used as a bilateral platform. Bilateral, ladu ta lumba ni disu desna China and sorry Pakistan and India. Okay, as a bilateral platform to resolve their issues by su India and Pakistan. Ta dine di cartoon ta pinje thama de chagi yorwa. Di nalu kyan sivra jina rwa. Cartoon thangbu di ani Keshav the Hindu ladwa. So you can make it out that this cartoon ani di cartoonist di kyaga ki cartoonist jire. Okay. Next cartoon del sivra jina Pakistan Tribune nan ladwa. So next cartoon ta below cartoon wall yu yoshtwa. Di di ani khani res lawa jina Pakistan ki cartoonist jire. Okay. The D ki cartoon D nanglo liya ngazu let's identify the persons this twa so this is Atal Bihari Vajpayee of India and this twa D ani Hu Jintao of China D Hu Jintao yemba lamsa khengi rekhai sana kya sur del michin ji ti ka del khare sun sha hey Mr. Hu la twa so this is Hu Jintao okay the me this sur sana one and only ani Parvez Musharraf of Pakistan okay ta di nanglo la kyan si apo siv rajna ruwa ani india ta china gi leader ni di khunyi gi namju ta changma siv rajna it shows a friendly relationship right and they are exchanging papers ta khanda di para la khunyi gi la khanda deal jito de dwa din re kap de la ani phajo de la ya khunyi gi relationship de la ani magang e di ta phajo pakistan re dwa you can see it from the facial expression of Parvez Musharraf he seems to be angry and di kan khu khane met hen dwa fire which means he is angry okay ta chi is angry in backup dolan khu khar la if you look at the dialogue you can say that hey mr who ani trade commerce economy dwa why don't you just stick to core issues with india chizang kunyi ni dilo di khartang osna phege la tan da gyaga ta ani china kunyi paral ya trade ki relationship to de yo re da na singi economy da ani commerce da di paral kunyi ni relationship di yapu yo stingu dwa di kunyi ni dialogue de la ani kunyi ni dus chi che da khan da phege la relationship de do di di ani pakistan gi maga che pakistan gi khala osna kherang ni di paral trade commerce economy khari ki che se di gi yo sra da khan da mr hu labor da hu jin taula खालो गिस अनि हु जनरल खालो ओसना दिगे फास जा जे खेनांगी ग्यागा नियम दोलिया अनि कोर इश्यूज कान के जे शेशो ओस लगोर कोर इश्यूज खरे बॉर्डर इश्यूज काइसना थंदा पाकिस्तान द ज्ञानायोर वा कुनिंग रिलेशनशिप नेमान याबो योवा खस व्हेनेवर देयर वाज वॉर बिटवीन इंडिया एंड पाकिस्तान चाइना हैज ऑलवेज हेल्प्ड पाकिस्तान तीन दु क्यागा ता पाकिस्तान रिलेशनशिप याबो यो बचे ता छिसु अनि क्यागा ता अनि चाइना कुनिंग गी रिलेशनशिप याबो छ मिक्स गे छोंडे कान तिन्दे छिने याबो छ दु अनि दैट्स व्हेन अनि मिस्टर परवेज मुशरफ ओके ही tells Mr. Hu China to focus on border issues. Alright? The labor. Kenswa. That the new model can see Didi and Karasana Pakistan gi Nawaz Sharif. The Imbadi Khanda Sagosna Quran gi shirt kala and Pakistan gi tadi yore. Okay, Yakbo Sinas can see Kansu Sirwa. Then a second Pajo Delia this man is and the watch by the Kyagagi Sinzi and the Earl Bihari watch by Che. The Kuning tennis seedwa. Tennis say ball the key la yore. Court ki line korang dua so the ball di suit court la yore kya ga ki court la yore ya na pakistan ki court la yore this suit is at chhur sana referee ki chhur wa referee this suit is sana you can make it out from the hat this is america ta khanda di khar teng gor sana india ta pakistan khuni ngi paral ya nyokta mang bu yor wa nyokta di ki ga la khatu na khuni pha ju yala chu de gor kya ga ki khari yala chu gor slawar jina ani ngani e khasa indo pakistan relationship normalized chhe di di ani pakistan la gol yores la gor okay pakistan gi ani khanda actions kan ra ligres pakistan gi khala osna ani indo pakistan relationship ta yana conflict di di ani normalize che di ani jaga gi chitu res la gor okay chesa khuni phazu tension delorwa khanda phazu yala chu de gor ani ta chena su gi lengu gor ta di decide su chi gor sna ani ta ari chi res la gor okay so boldi ani kuningi gi tension the conflict cherwa ta this su ga le su gi gain ki gore la jurwa di ani decide su chi usna ta khanda arik chi gore es labor ta dingi ki paral ya khari tyong gors la origina actually this in this both the cartoons ani pakistan ta inter ki conflict ti ni ja chi puji gyan re dwa ani dingi nang lo le ya ani khari tyong gors la origina gang de le ya china gi indifference tyong dwa wo de le ya thanda ari gi influence ting dwa ani ari da china khuning gi cha kharsna big powers outside big powers ra chizan di gi khari tyong osna outside influence and interference of big powers such as america and china on ani south asian nations okay ani khuning gi ja gi kaisna khari khuning gi ja gi south asian nations la these countries have got interest in the South Asian nations, especially in terms of economy, trade and commerce. Okay? Tindi embazan di cartoon digi ta khanda tus chi chi tyung gore. Okay, so ta ngazu yikse nang lor ya. For example, identify the leaders in the first picture, you know. Okay? Tindi picture nyiwa di ngazu deshe shui sa imba. Ta nyiwa di identify the two key players who are interested in the region. Ta di kyanzo tiwa, you have to really read between the lines. Okay? Who are interested in the region lao ma da wola suris la minduwa. Chan key players la vekab de liya, kyanzo giya mege wo de liya, tennis player ngi di, then some North Sea rwa. So you have to really read the questions carefully. Di nang lo la, key players who are interested in the region la duwa. So di region di suris la, region la na South Asian region di lapko rwa. And di nang lo la, interested key players di suris ya, China and, you can say, the two key players who are interested in the region are ani China and America. Okay? Ta dine sumba delia, what does this cartoon depict la dua? So you can say that this cartoon depicts the interference of the outside big powers such as America and China in the regional politics of South Asia because both these countries they want to have economic ties, that is trade and commerce in the region. Okay? Shazan lobzin shiwe ki ani cartoon the maps that tindi doji rewa. An kazangi ki zindi nanglo le shukyu chung. Kanda kyan zuyu ki cartoon di mi di su la. Identification dike de la you cannot go wrong. Okay? Kanda tak ta sungu gore. Di mayin be ki kyan zuyu ki elaborate che la jirwa. So su yu ki deshe jirwa. Deshe di mi re la manda yong si re. Ini deshe maji gyab ekab de liya gyab chong di inji minji yan tak ta gu gore. Gyab chong di ani Takta yobe ki thone ani kyansu deshe kyab thugu yob rachi na ani kansa deshe di mi relo tes tes deshe manda 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 yong sigirwa. Okay, but then I'm saying it again, the facts and figures ani cannot change. Okay, you cannot change the facts and figures. Otherwise, explanation can be different. It can vary from person to person. But you need to give reasons behind your explanation. Okay? Do chiche ani ta ngazu thiri nge do chiche samshagi ani jema ngazu lobse ngawe gi yang cartoon kapdili ya che yong ani kyanzu chaza cartoon di yaku si che yaku kembe rawa yu jema lezen liya che yong tashtile.